Pakistan's latest terror boss Hafiz Abdul Rehman Makki has mocked his country's army, calling it the puppet of the Jamaat-ud-Dawah, the terror group he now heads. In a video accessed by CNN News 18, Makki says the Pakistan army is a puppet in the hands of the Jud, adding that former army chief Raheel Sharif was heading an Islamic coalition today because of his support to our jihad. In the video, Makki can also be seen slamming former Pakistan military ruler Pervez Musharraf, saying he was forced to flee the country because of the Jud. Makki, who took over as the Jud chief after the house arrest of his brother-in-law in 2611 attacks mastermind Hafiz Saeed, also declared a global jihad, during India, the NATO, US President Donald Trump and Russian President Vladimir Putin. In the video, Makki, who carries a bounty of $2 million, is seen saying that Pakistan's jihad defeated America in Afghanistan and that even Russia asks Pakistan for help today. "We kicked the US out of Afghanistan. We will defeat the NATO and will also destroy India. Even Russia asks Pakistan for help today. Both US and Russia are dud superpowers. They are nothing in front of our global jihad," Makki says in the video. Speaking to CNN News 18, former Pakistani President Musharraf put up a weak opposition to Makki's claim, saying he left Pakistan of his own accord and that the Makki was just giving his views. "He, Makki, has his own view which I don't accept. He does not know the fact. I didn't flee. I stayed in Pakistan for 8 months after I resigned. He doesn't understand the world situation or the current Muslim world," Musharraf said. "It's not that the Pakistan government cannot act against these elements. They choose not to," he said. Calling the Jud a welfare organization, Musharraf said, "This is a freedom of speech issue. The Jud is a welfare organization. They do the best relief work during earthquakes and floods. He, Makki, is not abusing anyone. He is just giving his views." Enjoy this video? Please do comment, like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.